Alright guys, welcome back with yet another video. We are finally back with My Hero Academia Season 7 Episode 19. Crazy two last episodes, I couldn't react to them. For one I was sick, and the other one there was no sound recorded, so I couldn't upload it. And here we are with Episode 19 now. Yeah, situation not looking great. Hawks got his quirk stolen by AFO, and he is heading to his way to Shigaraki, and Deku, which are still battling after he got shot, after Shigaraki got shot by Lady Naga, and Gentle Criminal, of course, managed to get the coffin to float again, let's say it like this. And yeah, altogether, very tense situation, which, let's see how this turns out in this phenomenal episode. So make sure to check it out, leave the thumbs up, and make sure to stay tuned. Oh, that's Yue.
マウントレディたちやられちゃったって嘘だフェイクニュースだこれは
どうなってんだよ
被害状況不明オールフォーワンまっすぐ東へ進行中
いや、that's bad 今
状況はどうなってる
UA の避難システムはもう取り返してる動き出したブロックもあるでしょでも中から止められてるブロックがある止めてる奴らがいる
潰さないと俺たちの生活が
見つけたぞ！
ケッケッ
ケ！この先。
Oh. All right.
ああいうことか。また必ず訪れる。
Put on his own.
体が動くんだな。
17から32ブロック再稼働確認。
オールフォーワン。移動し弱を通過
まだ戦える者は各方面に招集をかけていますが
He's fast
どこも満身創痍で
What's going on?
しろエンデバーがやられたのか
いえまだでもそうなる解析結果が出ましたダビは確保後からうちに熱をとどめ続けてるんです
Oh shit, so he's making himself into a bomb. God damn. So he's planning to kill himself and take everybody with him.
オールフォーワン、さらに加速まもなくドローアップの推定有効範囲に入ります
God damn Everything is looking like we're about to lose, man
もう、打つ手は
ドドロキ君、まだリンの負荷が
大丈夫だっつってんだろオールフォーワンがミロニアとかついちまって
君がどれほどの思いで立ち向かったかどれだけ悔しいか
待てまだ俺は動けるぞ
すまなかった二人ともまだ無事だってな
オールマイト
時間が欲しい手短に伝えるね
Let's go
君たちは今運が良しダビが爆発寸前範囲内には避難ブロックが停止中いいでしょうね
トドロキ少年心と体は一元だ
悩み進んできた君ならわかると思う
オールマイトでもオールフォーワンが
Tell them
大丈夫まだ強力な助っ人が控えてるトーヤを止めてみんなを安心させてくれ君が君であるために今軍がの危機をどうにかできる可能性があるとすればエンジンと判例判念君たちだけだ
雨で足の熱がいい具合だ。走れるよ。走
れ。 All right。
とどろきくん。だって俺の足はね。
たがために。
Ooh, shit. We're going off?He's flying like a, like a. God damn!
これでいいんだよ、スカウチ君。しがらき戸村の肉親が。
Oh shit! All Might's going to stop him? How?Are they going to survive if this thing goes off? I don't know.
Toya, you don't get talk and look on you.
Oh, he lost it. Jesus. What's happening with him?
責任だ。お前は見てやれなかった。お前にも次。だが、もう誰も巻き込ませはしない。
All right. Oh shit.I thought it was fucking Todoroki.
Bro,
the animation looks fucking crazy. Look at this.
あなたとトーヤもそうでしょう。ごめんね。
ラスク、ブレベジャ
ー。ダメよ。いや、もう誰もいなくならないで。トーヤに連れて行かないで。
みんなが。見てる。こんなものか。こんな簡単なことだったなら。
中心温度の上昇速度が鈍化してる。計算が更新されています。じゃあこのまま、いや低下はしていない。爆発は免れない。
絶対だ。
Here we go. The speed train is coming. Let's fucking go.
て俺たちには。
信じられねえ。
ブロー。千音速。トランスソニック。Fucking go! His engine is... They're dropping this now? Are you serious?
たくさん話すと衝突することもあります。でもぶつかり合うとより気持ちを理解できる時もあります。自分のためだけじ
ゃ。Oh, that's some new OSTs, man. Let's get their heroic music in, man.One is missing, here he comes. He froze the freaking explosion. Ah, that was something, man. Alright, guys. My Hero Academia Season 7, Episode 19. Rather emotional ending with the Todoroki family finally being able to put Dabi on hold. Let's say it like this. We managed to defeat him with joint forces of the Todoroki family, and at the end it was very, very beautiful executed. But the major thing about this episode and the whole Todoroki thing was when All Might pushed Shoto and Tenya. You're the only two that can save them. Get your asses over there. And with the speed of a jet and the execution and the animation, which made it even more spectacular with the looks, it was otherworldly again. But yeah, we have two episodes to go until season 7 concludes. and I have no idea what they're going to get us for these two episodes. We have still the Shigaraki Midoriya, you know, conflict, and others are still there to be defeated, like All For One, still there. Let's see, man, what the last two episodes has in store for us. And with that being said, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe, make sure to leave a thumbs up, make sure to enjoy what you have witnessed now. So yeah, with that being said, like I said, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on the notifications bell, leave a like, leave a comment, man. For more videos of My Hero Academia, you can check out the info card above. There are more of these amazing reactions down there. So yeah, I'm a bit flustered, but what can I say? It was very enjoyable. We see each other within the next one.